Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. Let's talk about Thami and Zithobile. Guys, I am so happy. Yo, guys, let's talk about it. Guys, I'm really feeling good about them. I know at first, it was dark, guys. But now I finally see the lights. Ngiyabona, guys. I just hope they carry on pushing. But the big question is, will they continue with their marriage? Okay, you guys, so we now know ukuthi uThami yena has decided to stay married to Zithobile, and now it's up to Zithobile to make her decision. So nje le episode simbonile, she's thinking about it very hard, and angimsoli, like I want her to think carefully about what she wants to do. When it comes to Thami, I'm not surprised because there are more pros than I'm a cons for him as a guy. Nimzwile esho naye ukuthi he says that it's better for him to find someone who will love him ngoba lokho kuyamotivate ukuthi akhombise lo muntu uthando instead of him finding someone that he loves. Ubone ngathi ikhona lokho kulula kanjalo. Singakhohlwa ke futhi ukuthi he does come from a polygamous family where ama benefits of having a wife or wives matters more than love. Yabo. All he has to do yena as indoda is to respect unkosikazi wakhe, am support financially and ngayo yonke indlela ukuze naye wife wakhe aqhubeke am save njengendoda, amhloniphe, amthande njengendoda. Also, Thami still has a point to prove emndenini wakhe ukuthi uyiyona le ndoda athi uyiyona and uyakwazi ukuvusa umuzi. So I'm not surprised that he is working overtime to show uthando to uZithobile nanokuthi amkhombise nje ukuthi he is committed to her. I just hope nje he is not love bombing uZithobile for now ngoba ebona ukuthi uZithobile is unsure about her decision. I just hope that it is genuine and that he does see the potential ekuZithobile. On the other hand, ke uZithobile has so much to consider with decision yakhe. You know, like I do feel a pain yakhe when she thinks about all the challenges that she has experienced in her past relationships, and now she has to really look at lo muntu anaye manje ukuthi is this the right person for her. Ngoba manje I'm sure she doesn't want to get divorced. She wants it to be umshado ozolasta isikhathi eside. So like, yeah, she needs to really think about it. Firstly, mina ngibona ukuthi into I consider kakhulu is the fertility issue and the challenges that come with it engakashadi, and now she has to really think ukuthi how is she going to manage these challenges emshadweni with the pressure yokuthi manje abe neingane, nale pressure I feel like from both sides of the families ukuthi is she capable to withstand the challenges of being a wife. She has to go and ayokotiza lapha emakhaya and still be the wife that Thami needs. Engoba yena uzobe ngekho, uzobe se Dubai, now she has to manage the household without him. Uzokwazi. Secondly, she has to think about being married to a man like Thami. Can she accept him for who he is? Ngoba what if she can't have ingane and Thami suggests getting a second wife who will bear ingane for him? Uzokwazi ukumelana nesithembu. So nje kuningi ngempela mina kucabange, but ngiyamthemba ukuthi she'll make the right decision. And the third problem mina ngicabangayo ukuthi okay, uyayi consider isho ukuthi will she be able to benefit from umshado wabo as much as Thami will benefit. I feel like in this moment Thami is the one ozo benefit kakhulu kunaye uZithobile. If Thami yena ethi mina I want kids, I want a wife, I want a status, I want you to be my partner while mina ngile Dubai, I want you to handle izinto la ekhaya, yini yena on her side uZithobile that she wants from this marriage? Is it just status? Is it kids? Is it just a partner, a friend? What is it? So I just hope she considers all of that
Otherwise, uzoyithola engajabulile emshadweni wakhe engazi ukuthi yini le engamjabulisi. Kanti yena ekuqaleni komshado akabanga nama boundaries, akabanga nezinto yena athi mina ngiyayidinga kulo mshado ukuze ngiqhubeke ngibe ilomfazi ofune ngibe uyena, ile zinto engiyidingayo. These are the boundaries. If angikutholi lokho ngiyawushiya lo mshado. So kubalekile ukuthi angene emshadweni azi ngempela ukuthi yini ayifunayo kulo mshado. And if akakwenzi uThami lokho, then kumele amshiye ukuze bathole abanye abantu abazobajabulisa, abazobanika lento abayidingayo. Instead of ukuqhubeka nomshado, knowing ukuthi she is unfulfilled and akekho satisfied, ilento edala ukuthi abantu begcine sebecheater, begcine sebenza izinto that are gonna hurt the other person, yabo. So kubalekile ukuthi for both of them to benefit at the end of the day. That is it for me, guys. Ilokho nje bengifuna ukusho. Ngiyathemba nje ukuthi konke kuzohamba kahle between this couple. Nje sengiyathemba, senginethemba nje kubona. Guys, I would like to hear your thoughts on this situation. Please comment, like, share, and subscribe. Ngiyabonga kakhulu support yenu. Ngizonibona kulelandelayo. Bye, guys.